water. Yeah, the holes are already dug out for you. There is a top, there is a mound of soil on top of the hole. You pin it down, you pin the root bulb down, hold the tree straight, and then scoop in the soil, spread it evenly about a finger width above the neck, above the stem, and then press it down, just pat it down. Not always it stays correct, I mean so straight, because these saplings are quite big already. But as the root system grows, the tree gets straight. Okay, so if you put if you pin down the root system straight, the tree is okay. Okay, so let's go, please.